Hey guys, welcome back to the Dress My Craft YouTube channel. Design team member Kanika Jain this side.
And in this video, I shall be talking about the Dress My Craft heart droplets.
But before moving forward, make sure you have subscribed to our channel and turn on the bell notification so you never miss an update from us. So let's get started.
So here with me, I have all the heart droplets from Dress My Craft. So starting with the first one. This is the first size, so it is 4mm heart droplet and it has 100 pieces in one pack. As well, later in this video I shall be making a card using these, so make sure you watch the full video. That's the second size. This is the 6mm and it as well has 100 pieces per pack. Now moving on to the third size. This is the third size, which is 8mm, and this pack as well has 100 pieces of heart droplets.
So these three are the sizes which Dress My Craft has. Now you might be thinking what this fourth pack is for. So that's the heart droplets assorted ones. So you get mixed pack of all the three sizes, and this pack has 150 pieces. So you can grab your hands on any of these.
So before I share some inspirational projects or create a card tutorial, let me show you how these look. So I'm taking them out to show you so that you have a clear look. And can you see, these are made out of amazing qualities. They are so clear. This is the 4mm size. Now let me show you the 6mm size. You can use these to add a fox heart water droplet effect as well. So that's how the 6mm looks like. Can you see the difference between 4mm and 6mm? Now let me show you how the 8mm looks like. You can use them in your paper crafting projects, your mixed media projects, which later you will see. So that's how the 8mm looks like, and these are the three sizes. Now let me show you how clear these are. It doesn't have any scratch and they are crystal clear. Let me show you the assorted one and then we'll move on to a card tutorial, and then later I'll show you some inspirational projects as well. So that's the assorted one, and if you want to buy any of these, you can check out the description box. And so that's the card which I made. Can you see both of these heart droplets? So let's start to make this card. So here I have a background, and on the top and lower part I have punched using the Dress My Craft border punch. This one is the dotted heart border punch, and I'm simply aligning it and I'm punching it, and my design is complete. Now you can see that the garbage is stored on the back side of the punch, so my table doesn't have any mess. Now let me give some dimension to this, and I'm adding 3D foam tape on the base, and then I have a stamped sentiment which looks like this, which will be my focal point. And onto that as well, I am adding 3D foam tape so that my card has little more dimension. So I'll add the sentiment like this. Here I have my Dress My Craft tweezers. I'm pulling off the backing of the 3D foam tape. I had recently made a detailed video on Dress My Craft tweezers, so I have linked that in the description box so you can check that out. Here I'm using these heart droplets. So today I'm using for this card the 6mm and the 8mm one. Now I'm using liquid adhesive which dries out clear, and I'm randomly adding the adhesive to the point where I want these heart droplets, and using the tweezers itself I have added the heart droplets. To add more embellishment, here I'm using the Dress My Craft crystal clear sequins. These will jazz up my card. You can use these heart droplets in your key rings, back charms, planners, jewelry, accessories, hair clips, bracelets, your scrapbooking, handbags and whatnot. And not to forget, you can use these in your mixed media projects and as well in your sauce peso projects. So that's how my card looks like. Now I'll add it to the base note card. So for that, here I'm using white cardstock from Dress My Craft, and I have already
trimmed and scored it, and now using my bone folder I'm creasing the folding line, and now I'll simply add it. Before that, here I'm using the 3-in-1 corner punch from Dress My Craft, and on the side of 7mm I am trimming off the edges. And now using the distress ink, I'm just distressing the edges of the note card so that everything merges up very well and the card looks elegant. So here I thought to distress the edges of the note card little more so that it adds the color in the background. Now, as I was happy with the placement, I'll simply remove the backing of the 3D foam tape using the Dress My Craft fine and sharp tip tweezer, and I'll place it by eyeballing the center, and using the Teflon bone folder I have pressed it out, and my card is ready. Similarly, I created a happy anniversary card using the Dress My Craft dies, and here you can see that I have added the heart droplet to it as well. Here I have another card. So for the background of this card, I have used the Dress My Craft stencil, which is this one. That's the straight line stencil from Dress My Craft. And using the distress ink, I distressed it. And now I'll just show you how I added the heart droplet. So here I have the sentiment, which is bundle of joy, and on both the sides I am going to add the heart droplets. So again I am going to use the tweezers and I am going to pick up these heart droplets. It's very convenient to work with these tweezers and they have made my work very easy. So can you see how beautiful the sentiment looks now? So now let's move on to the mixed media project. So here I have the mixed media frame, and can you see this cute little shrinking butterfly? Okay, so now let's move on to the heart droplet. So again I'm using the clear dry glue, and using my tweezers I'm randomly placing over these heart droplets, and once the glue dries it will be clear, so it would look like a fox water droplet effect, and it really looks beautiful on your mixed media projects as well. So these are the 4 packs which Dress My Craft has, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope to see you soon with another video. Till then, happy crafting.